Middle ear. The middle ear is a small air-filled cavity located between the outer ear and the inner ear. It is a crucial part of the auditory system and plays a vital role in transmitting sound vibrations from the eardrum to the inner ear, where sound is converted into electrical signals that the brain can interpret. Middle ear contains osicles and eustachian tube. Osicles. There are three small bones, malleus, incus, and stapes in middle ear. These three bones are collectively called as osicles. First bone in the middle ear is malleus. Average size of malleus is about 8 mm in height and 2.7 mm in width. Malleus is attached with tympanum. Malleus receives vibrations from tympanum and transmits it to the next bone in the osicle, that is incus. Incus is the second bone in osicles. Average size of incus is about 6.8 mm in height and 5.3 mm in width. Incus acts as an intermediary between malleus and stapes. One end of the incus is connected with malleus and the other end is connected with stapes. Incus transfers the vibrations received from malleus to stapes, the third bone in the osicles. Stapes is the third bone in osicles. Stapes is also the smallest bone in the human body. Average size of stapes is about 3.5 mm in height and 2.4 mm in width. One end of stapes is connected with incus and the other end is connected with oval window, which is the entrance towards the inner ear. Stapes receives vibrations from the incus and transmit them to the inner ear through the oval window. Oval window is a membrane-covered opening leading to the inner ear. Eustachian tube. Eustachian tube is also known as auditory tube. It is a narrow passage that connects middle ear with pharynx, which is the upper back of the throat situated behind nasal cavity. Eustachian tube is approximately 3.5 to 4 centimeters long and is lined with mucous chambers. The eustachian tube typically remains closed but can be opened voluntarily or involuntarily through certain actions such as swallowing, yawning, or chewing. Each human ear has one eustachian tube located in the middle ear cavity, and it plays a crucial role in maintaining proper air pressure between the middle layer and atmosphere. Normally, the pressure inside the middle ear should be the same as the pressure outside. However, changes in external pressure, such as during flights or ascending or descending from high altitudes, can cause pressure imbalances. The eustachian tube opens and allows air to flow in or out of the middle ear, equalizing the pressure on both sides of the eardrum. This process helps for normal hearing and prevent discomfort and protects the delicate structures of the middle ear. Drainage. The eustachian tube also aids in draining any fluids that may accumulate in the middle ear due to infections or inflammation. This drainage helps maintain a healthy ear environment and reduce the risk of ear infections. Functioning of middle ear. When sound waves enter the ear canal, they cause the eardrum to vibrate. The vibrations of the eardrum are then transferred to the osicles in the middle ear. The osicles amplify and relay the vibrations from the eardrum to the oval window. While transmitting, bonds in the osicles amplify the sound vibrations. Normally, it amplifies up to 20 times higher than what they receive in the malleus. The chain of osicles, malleus, incus and stapes acts like a lever system which allows for efficient transmission of sound energy from the relatively large tympanum to the smaller oval window. This amplification is necessary because the inner ear requires a higher intensity of sound to function properly. In summary, the middle ear acts as a mechanical amplifier, transforming sound vibrations from the tympanum into fluid movements in the inner ear. The middle ear also has a crucial role in maintaining the correct air pressure in the ear.